This is 3rd and 14. Pressure gets to him, and down he goes. Back at the 4-yard line. JPP cruising in for the sack that time.
This offense continues to shoot themselves into foot. And here, another sack.
All game long, we've seen missed assignments, which have led to turnovers, sacks.
And from their own end zone, it's a fake. And he's going to be taken down. RG3 couldn't get away.